I also guys, OmG here, and today, like I said, I'm gonna be going through my Pokemon binder. So, see if I could get. If y'all fall, it's not my fault. Okay, so. I'm gonna show you these cards out here first. So first we have a I'm not gonna go over all these that's out of the box, but we'll get to the box in a little bit. Okay. So we have a Cosmeon.
50 points. What?
Cool. Okay. And we got a trainer, which is Professor Oak's hint, I don't know. Then we have a fairy garden. It's a foil. And we got another foil, which is a Moffin. And we got Salazzle. I don't know. Then we have a magic carp. Yeah, have a create bot. We have that book. We have some drowsy Relu Diglett. This is the last card I'm gonna go over. I'll show you more about this later. And it's Cosmog. Okay, so these are basically the same cards as you can see. Just look at the top. See that same exact character. Okay, Pokemon binder. Get those out of here. Okay, so go through it nice and slowly. There's that page. There's some of my EXs and GXs. Oh, by the way, in the last video. And in the Pokemon card opening, we pulled this Volcanion. That. Those two legendaries. I'm not going to read the names because that's going to waste more time. Yep, that page. There's some energies. Let me go through these cards first. Let me finish up these cards. Let me see what card I've already told y'all. This one. Okay. So we have a foil Haunter. No, I have a Pikachu here somewhere. No, don't worry about it. And we have a Polar. I don't really read my Pokemon names. Do we have? What's his name? Sandshrew, I think. Seal. Sesame Toad. Bruxish. And, you have? Growlithe. I've had this ball for a long time. It electric road, I think. Electrode, I think. Yeah, I've had that ball for a long time. Not the ball. Okay, and stocked with Pokemon cards. By the way, subscribe, press the thumbs up for this video, and That's not it for the video. I'm just telling y'all. And get these cards. Okay, on the next video, we're going to be playing with our dog, Chewy. And, yeah. So, peace out.